you too want to master the art of sabrage, make sure to follow these steps so no one gets hurt.